The final button on our toolbar is our STEM tools. The first button provides access to our periodic table. Clicking on the toolbar at the very top of the table provides the user access to drag the table around your screen or even minimizing it if need be. Hovering over the element will display the name of the element, and if you look closer, you can see the abbreviation for the element as well as its atomic number. Clicking on the element will open an additional window which will provide an abundance of information directly under the picture. A written out description will be to the right of the image and include a hyperlink to the Wikipedia page displaying even more information about the element if it is needed. You can also select Add to Equation Editor, and it will insert the chemical symbol for the element directly into the Equatio Equation Editor. The next STEM tool is the Desmos Scientific Calculator. This easy-to-use scientific calculator is the same one that is used on 70% of examinations administered in the United States for end-of-course exams or state assessments. To learn more about whether your students will see this same calculator on their state exam, please visit desmos.com/testing. This calculator is easy to use and built right into Equatio, providing a one-stop shop for students and has the added benefit of being featured on exams that more than likely your students will take. Next up is our molecular viewer. This will provide users access to thousands of molecular structures within the search bar near the top. Click in the search bar and type in what you're looking for. Once the structure appears, you can use the magnifying tools to bring it closer to you or zoom out to move it away. You may also use the arrow keys to move it to the left, right, up, or down. Users who are currently looking for a completely different type of view may click on the drop-down box and select a view other than the default, which is ball and stick. Why don't you pause the video to explore all these great STEM tools that we've added into the product?